So, hi guys, we've got Stefan Eichmecher, Eichelo here today. We're at Regional here in Fürstenfeldbruck in Germany. So, how many players were here today?
112,
okay. So, what did you play today?
I played Dinosaur, Orcus, and more stuff.
Oh, okay, so just like something. Okay. Goulash, okay. How did you go today?
I went 6-1 and we ended up for fourth place.
Fourth place? Okay. So you want to show us your deck?
Yeah.
Sure.
Okay. I was playing pretty standard Orcus lineup, 2 Nightmare, 2 Harper, was this guy, 1 Baguette.
Yeah, standard.
For the Dangers, 3 Nasty, 3 of Snack, 3 Jackaloop, and 1 Mothman.
Yeah. So why only 1 Mothman?
You just need to special summon with Jackalope.
Yeah.
And sometimes you want to have the discard effect when you got a really special card in your hand.
Okay.
So now for the spicy attacks, the dinosaurs, I played 3 Oviraptors. This is spicy attack, Quattros. One to discard it or send it with Oviraptor. One Gilosaurus.
Oh, okay.
Just because it Oviraptor is also a one card combo.
Yeah.
You can add Gilosaurus and go for full combo. One Conductor for OTKs. And some other targets you could search. It's one Doggeran and 2 Packet Traps.
Okay, so you had like the full Dino package?
Yeah, then also 3 Connector and 1 Dolphin. Just because
Stealing
Entrance is good. For the Phantom Knights, these 2. I thought about playing more, but I don't have the space.
Okay. But still just normal shenanigans and then...
I'm playing 60 cards and have no space.
Yeah.
I played Double Distrudo and Maromaro just for going second.
Okay.
I started to play second, I want a deck that is pretty good going first and going second. It's also I'm playing 1 Candida and 1 Corobane and also Light Stages.
Yeah.
Just because the freezer opens back, and also Light Stages is 1 card combo.
Yeah, it just gives you the cards. Yeah.
And then the baddest card in the whole deck, the Phantasma. Smile.
The worst card?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I draw it only against stuff like Goo or Draco. I don't draw it against Salamander Striker, so wasted 240 euros.
Okay.
Okay, for the spells, 2 Double Evolution Pill.
Yeah.
Okay, just to search it and go for 2Ks. Triple Fossil Dig, just because Oviraptor is MVP. 3 Caught by the Grave, because it's really good going first and also going second. Double Elude Darkness. I don't have the space for the third one, so yeah.
So just like cutting it again, stuff like that. Mm-hmm. Yeah, sure.
1 Dragon's Marine for the Strudel.
Yeah.
Double...
Light Edge, yeah, you said earlier,
and also, then
2 Terraforming for the combo. Yeah.
Just to have enough extenders.
Yeah, gotcha.
And then the Orcus cards is 1 Orcus to turn and 1 Bubble.
Yeah.
This card is really good against Striker. This is good against everything to draw cards.
Yeah, you just...
OTK next to
it. You're missing Allure, so basically.
Yeah. So, I can search it, it's better.
Yeah, it's obviously better.
1 Ranger Spell and 1 Roda, just for connector.
Yeah.
I want to play Grepha, but yeah.
Well, yeah.
And here, 1 Phantom.
The standard trip, yeah.
No Fog Bridge, because you don't need them.
And also the space, right?
Huh?
Also the space? Yeah.
Everything is...
Super tight, yeah.
Then for the extra deck, 1 Mermaid, 1 Link Reboot just for Marvel, Cerberus, Phoenix, Galatea, Hand Stack.
Okay, now here we go.
This card is a link to Dark. I can summon with 2 effect monsters. And the good thing is, every linked monster does piercing damage. So I can run with Conductor over this whole field and give him piercing damage. Every Salamander player is summoning everything in defense position, so it's really cool. And then Bardish for the combo, Summon Sorcerer, a Unicorn I never summoned it, Deco Talker, Longyearzoo, just because with Babel it's amazing. Orlo, Ghost Watch, Yazi, other 12 times.
Yeah, so just normal cards. Only your secret tech in the extra deck, so yeah.
And then, 1 side deck, a triple Kaiju for Striker.
Yeah.
Quite pretty standard. Also against Guru. For the mirror match, Freelance Air. I guess it's one of the best hand trips when you play a combo deck, so. Triple Twin Twist and triple Reboot, just because of Draco, Guru, and stuff like that.
Okay.
I play against Outer Guys, but I never draw this. And 3 Impermanence, also for Saruman, because once it's done with Dweller or Baguska, I can just permanent it when I draw it, and
okay.
I can go for game.
So what made you play Dino today, like instead of other cards?
I want to play that, which is good going first, good going second, and also can auto-tame. And also, another negate,
yeah.
And conduct as MVP.
Okay, yeah, well, certainly. So anything else you gotta say? Or like shout out?
Yeah, I want to shout out my friends at home. I want to shout out my family and also my teammate that it goes with. I want to shout out our sponsors, Ultimate Guide, and also Ovio. And yeah, that's all I have to say.
Okay, well, thank you very much, and then until next time.